too much smoke. I can't stay here for a long time.
Here is the final confession.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God. You've activated the countdown of the Nobel bomb contrived by this malicious mummy. We'll all die and all doors are blocked.
Lord Mudcalf, I suppose. Is it possible to disarm that machine?
Alas, I noticed the devilish creature making this infernal machine, but I don't know how it works. My mama will be blown up.
This is a bullet from a gun. Probably from the one in the small living room. I can't open this door. The shelves that fell down on the other side are blocking it.
My mansion will be blown up!
Let's check if any evidence has been left. Well, well, well. The mummy has skin on its fingers. This door was probably locked from the outside by the intruder. This machine is producing electricity from the steam of this boiler and rotation of this fan. It is inspired by Faraday. This machine is producing electricity from the steam of this boiler and rotation of this fan. It is inspired by Faraday. This puzzle looks promising, but I don't have enough squares. Well, it looks like there's something in this pedestal. Everything is locked. There must be a way to open them. The chandelier is blocking the way from the other side. An almost empty oil flask. Where is the mummy which was here? Where is the mummy which was here? Everything is locked. There must be a way to open them. This axe is very sharp and heavy. This cupboard is locked. How can I open it? Let's take this little bowl anyway. This cupboard is locked. How can I open it? This door is closed, but I will find nothing there. Let's do it! Let's do it!
Obvious.